surprisingly, I'm definitely not nervous about WrestleMania tonight. I mean, I know there's going to be like 70,000 fans out there, but I think I'm more anxious and like ready to get out there than nervous. I'm definitely going to go out of my way to, you know, shut Vicky up again, because I smacked her once and I can smack her again. I'm honored to, you know, train with Trish, and she taught me some great moves. So I'm really, really excited to, you know, get in the ring and just show everybody, you know, that I could be a diva too. The inspiration for my outfit, we definitely wanted to do the brass knuckles with like the jewels on it, and then the brunette mafia, because we're all brunette, so we wanted to like, you know, come on hard, so the brunette mafia. And then I had to, you know, add a little spice of me, so the zebra gloves, and then I have the headband, sparkly, and you know, it's like a twist of me, so.